Hello. Welcome to That Stage Blog. I've had a shave. This is my first vlog. Woo! Vlog one. I'm back! Vlog two. Yes! Yes! Vlog two, The Return. Who doesn't love a sequel? Anybody who's seen Love Never Dies? Vlog two. Vlog two, The Return. Vlog two, The Return. Anyway, here it is. Vlog three. Welcome to my third vlog. They say three is a magic number. Actually, I don't because I've got a speech impediment, so I say three. Three. Three? Nonetheless, here it is, vlog three. Welcome to vlog four! That's a golf reference. I know sport. Welcome to vlog five! Don't leave me hanging! Oh, awkward! Vlog six! Vlog seven! Hey, Magic 8-Ball, is this week's vlog gonna be the best ever? Ask again later. Oh well. Welcome to vlog 8. Benvenuto a vlog d'over! Welcome to vlog 10. Jason Donovan to return to the London Palladium 28 years after playing Joseph. Dolly Parton has announced the second production of 9 to 5 the musical to tour the UK. Julia Clarke is to return to the West End after 22 years to play the Birdwoman. And finally, tickets have gone on sale for Barbra Streisand in Hyde Park. Welcome to vlog 10. Hello and welcome to vlog 10. Can you believe it? I've got to 10. Welcome to vlog... Run out of fingers. I know. Welcome to vlog 11! Ooh, got a stretch after that. Welcome to vlog legs 11. 11. Welcome to vlog 12! Go shorty, it's my birthday on Wednesday. I can't wait! I'm gonna be 37. I know, I don't even look it. I'm having a huge party. You're all invited. Well, you're not. There is a guest list, but... Come, eat cake! Bear with. These are really good. Anyway, back to the block.
What a week it's been. I'm exhausted. Welcome to vlog 13. Oh my god, you guys, I just got a letter saying I'm gonna be Evan Hansen. Wait a minute. Oh my god, yes, did you see it? Huh? What do you mean it's not real? That's awkward. Anyway, here's vlog 14. Who wrote this? Welcome to vlog 15! Happy Easter! Welcome to vlog 15! It's Easter! Hello! Welcome to vlog 16, sweet 16. Sweet? I'm getting far too old for this. Welcome to vlog 17!
It's gonna be me!
It's May! You got that right. Welcome to vlog 18! It's a royal baby!
Welcome to vlog 19. Was that a bit flat? Ever since I stepped in front of the red curtain behind me as a blogger, I have striven to make the best vlog that works not just for the privileged few, but for everyone. I have done my best to do that. I have travelled around the country interviewing puppets and drag queens. I am proud of the progress I have made over the last 5 months. Our theatres may be under strain, but there is so much good theatre in this country. So much to be proud of. I will shortly do my 20th vlog, but certainly not my last. I do so with enormous and enduring gratitude to serve the followers I love.
Welcome. Welcome to vlog 21. 21 years ago, Jerry Halliwell left the Spice Girls. But she's back! I am in England, London, and I am gonna host this show from now on. Welcome to Vlog 22. Welcome to Vlog 23. So apparently all you need to do to appeal to a gay audience is a bit of nudity. And if you don't believe me, look at the reactions to Afterglow at the Suffolk Playhouse. What? Time Out gave it 1 star. Paul Vale called it gratuitous. Where's my shirt? Hello? Who is this? You want me to see 40 shows in 2 days? It can't be done. I wanted a really spectacular opening for my 25th vlog. Try using silks, they said. Pink uses silks. Help!